Taz, we are here to pick up a returning favorite, Jean Grey. All right, so gotta get it unwrapped and get it fired up and get it on the back of the truck so we can get it back up to the new garage. Are they all up? Hit a pull twice.
That's a good sign. Right? Better wrapped enough?
Poor carburetor. It's okay.
It's a dodge. fall apart.
Can I just drive up on it, or?
Alrighty, so she's on the trailer. Gave us no real problems. So now we got to get her home and get her in the garage. Alright, so we're back at the garage. I don't know how much of this you guys are going to be able to see, but we have Chris from my podcast, Firebird Nation's YouTube channel, and son-in-law?
Friend.
Actually, friend.
Okay, so got his friend with him. We got the car back to the house. I said, I don't know how much you're going to be able to see because of light, black car, nighttime. Funny thing is, it's only like 6 o'clock at night. Thank you, wintertime. But we're gonna roll the car back off the trailer and we'll get it started and try to stuff it in the garage. All right, so I guess I'll set up a time-lapse thingy here and see about getting this thing down off the trailer. Back her in. You want to be cameraman? Maybe if it goes off, as long as we're
red light's still blinking, it's still on.
Okay.
Chris is right there. He doesn't have any mirrors, so he needs your help.
Hard right.
Hard right. You're good on this side. He needs to go that way with. You're good.
Whoosh, he's rich. Yeah, you gotta go around and move the ship.
figured that was gonna happen.
Okay.
Alrighty, well, she's in. Don't have a whole crap ton of room, but we will clear that out as it goes. Chris, where are you walking off to?
One shot that yet.
Oh, listen. Too late. Where I can see. Turn off the light so it doesn't. Yeah. So anyway, don't know if we're both in the shot or not, but
we can help. What's up, Nation? Hello, Novataz.
This is Chris from the podcast Firebird Nation. He got
the rescue again.
Yeah, he's been storing my car for the last couple of months, and he just helped me bring it home. So we'll hopefully have some more collabs and stuff coming up. We'll see. Depends on when he can get up here, but definitely owe him a big thank you. And if you haven't checked out Firebird Nation YouTube channel and Facebook page,
Facebook page, and I gotta look at the rest of the song. I remember what all I set up. I'm
your light's still on. We're fine, everybody.
Figures. I mean, there may be an Instagram and then whatever the hell that other account is. I'd have to go look again. I got time running a trucking company.
I'll post links when I get them in the bottom of the video. But I think that's going to be it for the video. Can't wait for the next one. We'll start working on the TA as soon as I can. We got the sniper EFI set up to put in, and basically just hit the car back on the road so that way we can enjoy it. So, all right, take care. See you later, and be safe.
Peace out, everybody.